a negative minus a positive, again, we turn the subtraction expression into an addition by taking negative 7 plus and flipping the 3 to negative 3. Now we are adding two negative numbers. First, we add their absolute value, 7 plus 3 equals 10. And since they are both negative, our final answer will be negative. In this case, negative 10. Negative 7 minus 3 is equal to negative 10.